So you have the Mexican, Russian, you have Evgeny Gradovich putting in work right here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. They call him the punching machine because he throws about 100 and something punches around. He just keeps coming and coming. Evgeny, the IBF world champion, defended his title already numerous times. And stay tuned, we'll have a big announcement very soon who he's gonna fight next. Here's the flag of Siberia. Evgeny, of course, Russian from Siberia, and he's putting in work.
Get over there. Back up a little bit. Get over there.
You look like Vladimir Putin in the picture. Look. So there you have it, Evgeny Gradovich putting in work right here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. This is reporting.com, I'm Melly Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.